Queens and Indians, and welcome back to Overwatch.
Welcome to...
Nathan just has to ruin it right off the bat.
Give that back.
God damn it. Fine. Okay, Jocelyn has the controller now. So we're not going to start this immediately because we have a few people who are coming soon, and we just want to wait for them and such. And we're just going to chill out for a couple minutes.
So watch me kill training bots without doing anything.
Yeah, he's killing training bots but not doing anything because he's Symmetra.
This is worse than Torbjorn.
I know. It really is. And he just walked by it and died. It's because they're stupid, that's why.
Align the defense system. Order
is destroyed.
God damn. He's just going to stand there.
God
damn. It even says things!
Alright, so, I did announce that we were going to have a challenge for Overwatch. And so I'm going to explain the rules right now. These guys know most of these rules, but there's one I haven't told them, so I'm going to tell them that in a second. So what it is we have a bunch of challenges written down on a piece of paper. Each has a point value. It's worth a different amount of points. And whoever does each of these things first gets the points for it. We're going to take turns playing the game. And whoever has the most points at the end wins. But
where's your current?
This is mostly farcical, so it really doesn't mean anything. Certainly doesn't mean you're better, because... I mean, these are ridiculous challenges. All right, so here we go. So here are challenges and what you get for them. Play of the game, you get 10 points. MVP, you get 20 points. Five upvotes, you know, at the end when you get to vote for people, you get 5 points. If you get exactly a 1-to-1 KD... then you get 15 points. If you lose in final overtime, this is a weirder challenge, there's 5 points. If you get your ult shut down, it's 10 points. If you lose on defense with more than 8 minutes left, you get 8 points. If you kill Bastion while he's ulting, you get 30. A double kill is worth 12. Yeah, because Bastion... yeah. Triple kill is worth 20. If you kill Hanzo as Genji, or vice versa, so kill Genji as Hanzo, then you get, what did I put as that? You get 10 points. If you are the only person killed by one of D.Va's ults, it's 15 points.
One of D.Va's ults?
One. She technically does that.
She technically could do it multiple times, so.
I'm referring to, that's
if you, win as the healer, you just get 7 points, because, screw it, that's more on your team than it is on you anyway. Push someone off a ledge, you get 13 points. If you make 4 people rage quit in one match, 25 points. Ways you could do that is either being so good that they get angry that they can't get anything done and the other team leaves, or just be so obnoxious that your team leaves. So that's how you could do that. Just some suggestions. If you shut down an alt with another alt, you get 5 points. And if you get a ball, you know, one of those balls that's just kind of floating around, you get a ball, like a soccer ball or a basketball, into the objective. Then you, like on an objective map, like a King of the Hill thing, you get a total of 50 points, which is a lot, because we've all agreed that's probably very difficult to do. So that's how this is going to work. I'm going to open up the Twitch app right now so I can actually read the comment you just sent me. Because, I mean, I can't read old comments, though, so you're going to have to comment it again, but not yet, because I'm not on. So... all right,
I got a sex double kill a second ago.
I'm connecting to the chat right now. Alright, if you have something to say, say it now, because I can see everything you're saying. By the way, how do we have 0 views and 1 comment? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know.
I do not know.
That makes literally 0 sense. I don't question. Even though I just did question. Alright, so Justin, if you want to start playing now.
Okay. Did you hear though? I got a 6 double kill.
To be fair, we're gonna roll the dice and you goes first.
I take 5 and fine, then I go.
Alright, I still wanna go. So, you don't care, Nathan?
No.
Alright, so it's
evens, odds.
You choose evens, okay, I'm gonna roll it. It is an odd, it's 19. Okay. So I'm going first.
Let me just kill this completely defensive.
Okay. Please do. I like how that didn't even kill it. Alright, pass. I'm gonna play.
It's possible to get more than a 6 double kill here.
Yep. Because there's more training bots than there are players in an OMS. Alright, so rules of this, and these are the rules that I didn't tell them. Rule number 1, you can only play quick play. In other words, no offline modes, no competitive, because I don't want you screwing my score, even though it's already screwed as it is.
Dude, it's barely off 50.
And, no offline, because that would be cheating.
Well, maybe
the
not
the second
Rob.
Rule, which might make you a little bit annoyed, because this is going to make it significantly harder.
Okay. One at a time?
You have to choose... You have to play as the character you get randomly at the start.
Right.
And that's why I said no objectives based on characters. So now I have to be Zenyatta.
Fuck.
That's why I said no... That's why I said no missions based on characters. Because it'd be really hard to do anything that way. So what can I do as Zenyatta? I could get a lot of kills. I could win as a healer. If we win this match, then it counts as that.
Do
at least
it, man. Do it.
You could. I mean, I mean, I can't, but you could theoretically. Is my point.
How do you give this?
I got one. So I'm probably gonna take most
hold
of the
button
easy
down.
One.
Nice job, Blake.
Oh really?
Your phone fell.
I didn't know that. Just close
you
it.
Also have secondary fire.
Why? Oh, that's my person. Why am I shooting at them?
Because that's May and you don't like May.
That's true, I don't like May. Ah, you piece of
fuck
crap.
Me.
Give me that. What are you typing,
oh,
Justin?
I tried to type duck. Didn't go very well.
Give me that.
It became better, but I decided not to do that.
Again?
Because he used next to the eye.
God damn it. Alright, so just keep an eye out for anything special that you might do that might be worth something. I don't know why I didn't give him a Discord orb. That probably would have been the better thing to do in that case. See, I cannot play Zenyatta. Zenyatta's like my worst hero.
Adversity is an opportunity. Yeah.
Hey, honey. I don't understand Zenyatta at all.
Neither do I. What? Okay.
He killed you as you got frozen.
Yep. Alright, you know what I could probably do with you? No, I can't get my ult shut down because it's an invincible ult. Alright, well, I can't do that. That's
what was the ult thing?
What? My ult?
Yeah, what? No, what is
oh,
the ult?
The challenge based on the ult? Get your own ult shut down. In other words, get no kills with your ult and frickin'. I'm just gonna try and win as the healer. That's gonna be my main objective right now. Because I'm a healer.
The penis is mightier than the sword.
Well, good luck.
Yeah, we're not doing too well, so I probably won't get anything.
We'll constantly leave and join random matches. Don't you worry.
Yeah, I guess so. Is not preordained.
What would you say that if for Maze, if the more maximum health you have, the longer it takes to freeze, what would you say to that?
That would make a lot more sense than what he currently has. Getting the point. Yeah, we're doing it. We're gonna do it.
How many orbs can we send around?
Only one at a time.
So either one Harmony or one Discord?
Oh no, we could two technically then. One of each.
Oh damn, I'm so glad.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Why is it showing you as you got ulted by Harmony?
I don't know, it does do that every time, doesn't it? That's odd.
So he just god, he just got played a game. I took out somebody though.
Alright, so,
Zenyatta has a second least amount of health.
Yes, he does.
Yeah. 50 and only in 100 shields.
Yeah. But the shields are actually better than regular health, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why?
Because they regenerate.
Guys, why did the duck go into rehab?
He's got a good
fuck you. He was a quack addict.
That was horrible. Kill
yourself.
Makes
me want to murder you in your sleep.
Crap. I cannot play Zenyatta, man.
Well, I'm probably gonna get, like, Junkrat or something, and I can't
someone play. That I can play and you can't. That's the idea, is to make you mess around with different characters.
I know, this is it's a good thing to do, but sucks.
It's gonna be hard to do. Alright, let's see if I did any of those things. I probably didn't get play of the game, MVP, I won't get
you got in late, you're barely any of these are gonna
hey,
work for you.
Give me 5 up. It's
yeah,
this
the Hanzo.
Nasty right here. Nobody knew.
Oh, it's
nobody
when you came
knew
in.
Hanzo.
I might have got an exact 1-to-1. Because I did kill a few people. I guess we'll find out about that in a second.
Why was that Junkrat just standing there?
We did not lose in final overtime. I did not get my ult shut down.
It's because Zenyatta can't get it shut down
ult. We did not lose on defense. Kill Bastion while he's ulting. Double kill, triple kill. Kill Hanzo. You're the only person. No. Win as a healer, did not win.
3-7.
3-7, nope. Okay, so that sucks. Push someone off a ledge.
Wow.
Make four people rage quit.
Nice
down.
Career bests.
No, okay, so I didn't do any of the missions. If you want to leave, by the way.
Yeah, we're gonna leave
every game, probably.
Unless we find an amazing team.
Yeah, that's true.
Then Nathan's gonna fuck him over.
Nathan, we'll find an amazing team, and that'll be the time Nathan decides to get them to rage quit.
Well, what classifies as a rage quit? Because what if
leaving
like,
the game?
What if they just have to leave the game at that point, and we accidentally classify?
If they
as
leave
a rage
the game, it counts.
Oh no, I have to leave because my wife is having a child. Let me just leave. And
clearly,
that count as a rage quit.
Clearly, that man rage quit.
Oh, we're here
guys,
again.
I gotta go. My wife is having a child. I call rage quit.
Well, I'm Reaper.
Well, if your wife is pregnant, then why are you playing video games?
Because she wasn't due for another week! I'm calling bullshit on this one, because look.
What?
I'm calling bullshit
on this. You're in the middle of a match.
Not even the middle, this is
you're
the goddamn
end. You're at the end.
Okay.
Wait, you can fulfill one of the things for this.
Really, what? You could
lose in overtime.
Yeah, you could if you screwed your team over.
Well, that means
you have to
stop them.
Wait. Yeah, I guess so.
Wait. Why is it that Bastion drops a soul orb of Reaper? Bastion is a robot.
Why does he get revived by the
Because he has the age old. Isn't this the whole debate of the game of whether or not robots are people? Doesn't that actually prove that they are?
Yes.
Because they have souls.
Robots are robots, so they don't have souls. They can have an AI that's smart. That's different.
But if they're people, then if they didn't have souls, they're not people. So. Pretty sure they are people. Tyler just messaged me and wanted to be on the show tomorrow, and I was like, yeah, we're not having it tomorrow. I know, it was like, too bad we're in Connecticut.
Just tell him we're in Connecticut.
Oh, by the way, tomorrow we're in Connecticut, so if you want to try and come and assassinate us, that's where you know you are.
Yeah, that's a good thing to say.
Yeah. Might even do it.
We have to fly all the way to
yes,
Connecticut. We're going to a special event.
It's the yearly Assassin Con.
Yeah.
Wow. First death.
Also, in related news that actually is relevant, we won't be broadcasting tomorrow. Our usual 7:30 or 8:00, 8:30 time.
I'm calling bullshit on this go, though.
Actually, I think that's fair. We literally joined it at the end.
Gonna spam try.
As my main.
I did pretty well. I got one death.
Wait. How many kills did you get?
More than one.
Oh, too bad. Because you could have gotten that one.
Yeah, but then that would require that it applies to my thing.
Oh, yo, bitch.
That's true. Yeah, so if you join a match when it's in the middle of it, you can say it like it doesn't count, but if you do, then anything you do during the match doesn't count.
Of course, yeah. Yeah.
So. Like, you get another full game, but...
Well, these people...
4-1.
Backfill. At least they give you XP for that.
What's backfill?
Goddamn. Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
What's backfill?
Yeah, what is... Oh, it's when you join in the middle of a match, they just give you XP
for
it.
Now entering King's bitch.
I hit back. Am I still in this match? I'm really confused.
You have to play as Genji.
I was trying to leave the match. It didn't work.
Play as Genji.
You should just stay in the match.
Okay, fine.
Play as Genji.
Just so you get a full match. Okay. And so you don't...
Too many snipers.
Genji Bizzle.
You have to be Genji now.
But I don't Genji. Nathan Genjis. Yes. I got both of Nathan's mains.
Hey, LMAO. Genji's not a main as he is more of a fascination.
Yeah, that's true.
He carries two swords.
Yes, the penis is mightier than the sword.
No, it's the pen is mightier than the...
Oh.
see.
God damn it, I only when it's hard.
And, like, you know, 6 feet long.
Wow, this is, his throw is an automatic?
Yes.
Empty your mind.
So is his alternate. Not that. Alternate fire. Let's try that again.
So it's either vertical or horizontal.
Yes, both have their perks.
What are you talking about, vertical or horizontal?
Sure can start.
Oh yeah, you can throw it in the line or you can throw it sideways.
Both at the same time!
You can actually, I think it's melee and then cancel it with a fire. Try it. Melee and then fire immediately. Melee and then fire? Melee fire. No?
It doesn't work like that, no.
Is it the other way around? Is it fire melee? Fire melee.
Yes.
Yeah, that's how you do it. You can cancel the animation, so you can do two things at once. You can do that with Roadhog too. That's how everybody keeps killing everyone with Roadhog.
Yeah. And the Reapers start ghosting.
How much does it cost to get into being 5 feet
all the time? How much did it cost for? Yeah. Well, ours is. Why?
I was just telling him. So he asked how much it was. I just got the quack at it message.
Yeah.
I hate you. So you trying to do anything in particular?
You feel that? He's trying not to.
Okay.
Justin, that's what reflect is for, those bullets.
But then I have to aim.
Yes. That's the point.
I don't think this Reinhardt knows where the attack is coming from.
Oh yeah, I have to print my ticket.
Oh yeah.
Do it now.
I just don't have a printer. Why don't you get it off my email?
No one can hide.
Oh, well, I guess you're probably going to log into my email. Alright, well, I'll go to your house and fix that problem.
We need to remember to do that.
Why don't we just do it later? Yeah, we're cutting tonight short.
Yeah, we're already doing that anyway.
Justin, you basically just been trying to be a sniper. You're not. You're a mid-sniper.
But I don't play Genji!
Too damn bad!
Suck to you!
Reflect those attacks, by the way.
Yeah, this is gonna go on
fire
for,
quick enough.
This stream's gonna go on for either an hour or until we get really sick of it.
Oh.
Yeah, you have your ult. You realize it's like a dashing sword attack, right?
I know. I don't understand how it works. I'm just waiting for full health.
I am healed.
If I can get around him.
No, you can't.
I say your objective is mine.
Justin, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm taking the objective.
You know you want some.
Oh, let's break it.
Yeah. Why do they have two Lucios?
Yeah, that's a pretty good reason. Oh, damn.
Wow! That's not gonna help.
Can reflect dash the attack, sword!
Dash attack through him.
I don't play Genji, so I don't think on those things.
You're dead. I shot you. Yeah.
No one can hide
my sight. Kill that guy.
Yeah!
Oh, well, fuck.
I got a Bastion! Oh, I killed Bastion.
He's not worth anything.
Bastion should be.
He has to be while he's ulting.
Bastion should be a permanent 1 point.
A permanent 1 point?
Chance. Yeah, I got 1 point!
Blake, what do you think?
I didn't write it down.
Ref,
can't just make stuff up.
Nathan! I don't play Genji, so calm yourself.
Justin!
I am claiming the objective. Join me.
My iPhone is gone. I guess it's time to actually start commentating. Kill him.
I've got to have to aim that.
Yeah, I know, it's a pain.
crap my deck.
Good KD now, though.
Oh, fucking no. Negative zero? I've killed two people.
Negative zero?
I've killed two people. Calm down. Oh, let's
break it. Have a negative.
Shut up. Nobody cares.
He's ulting.
Bastion? Kill him and you get the thing. That's a lot of points,
reflect.
Like 30. If he shoots
you.
He stopped off. You should have used that. Then you would have gotten that and the points for shutting down an ult with an ult.
But I didn't have it at the time!
This is why I like Genji.
Genji's awesome.
Whoa, got the objective.
You just see things flying out of a window. Well then, I guess Junkrat's up there.
It doesn't work like that, Justin.
A little harder than that. You can't do it, Dustin.
Why is...
Oh god, he did it! Holy crap, I didn't think he'd be able to
play like that.
I don't know. Excitement?
The music is really glitchy today.
Yeah, it has been weird today. That's fine.
Why are you guys all the way over here? I'm not moving it!
Yeah, that's a good point. Why don't you go move it, Dustin?
I'm working on it!
Like, yeah, that's a good. Wait, why don't you do it?
I'm working on it.
Is that thing move?
Why didn't you reflect?
Yeah, why didn't you reflect?
Because I forget he has that ability. I don't play Genji.
Oh, God.
I return to the fight.
By the way, I should have just let you play first because you would have gotten Zenyatta and been useless.
Fuck your father.
Fuck
dude.
Your father. Stop. Dude! God damn. I just realized what that was.
Just fucking around me.
Nathan, stop before bad stuff happens.
Seriously, stop it.
This is really problem, sweetie.
Nathan, seriously, stop.
Awkward silence.
What's play of the game?
Eliminations 4, deaths 4.
Game of the play? Wait, seriously right now?
Yeah.
Oop. You can get some points. You'd be the first person to get points.
Yeah, you would.
And you could also get one of the easiest ones to get. Don't get killed by Bastion.
And just don't kill Bastion.
Yeah, good point. Don't do anything to
Bastion. Oh!
He wasn't ulting, but that was awesome.
With a friggin', you know.
That was pretty BA.
That was badass.
Now you need to go in and. Okay.
Does that count as an elimination?
No, I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Deaths for. Look back at it.
Whatever the game says at the end. Whatever the count is at the end, what counts.
Sniper, be wary.
Whoa. You can get her ult now.
Woo!
Suddenly playing really.
You're suddenly actually playing good Genji.
Fuck.
Remember, you have an ultimate fire.
I forget about that!
It's not really helpful against a single opponent, though. It would have been helpful against the turret, though.
It's helpful against certain opponents. Largest opponents.
Oh, fuck.
I got a field
too
trap.
Fast! Too fast! Ah! Sanic! Too fast!
If you hadn't killed anyone, that would have counted as a shutdown. And you would have got
I killed someone.
I know, you killed two people. Oh no, you killed one and then one eliminated you, and that's why I saw two messages. I'm an idiot. How's your KD going?
Kills.
Was it like 7-5?
Yeah. So you do know what I'm gonna do now, right?
Kill yourself twice.
I wanna see this.
How it looked on his screen. Genji just standing there.
Just fucking standing.
God damn, man.
God man damn.
Hurry up, I need to kill myself.
Van Damme, man.
Hold on, just gonna KYM.
God damn. You could also lose on final countdown. Final.
He's trying to die and he can't. I can't, just do it.
They won't let you.
I did it!
I did it!
Just to get something.
God damn.
All you have to do is
nothing.
I got an objective kill.
You could get some more points for something though.
Really? How?
If you push that to the objective.
If you lose in final overtime.
Yeah, if you push that to the objective and then they're covering the objective and then you lose, then you get more points.
Well, I just have to.
But you'll be risking messing up your KD.
Okay.
That's up to you.
Fire in the hole.
All right. You're just messing around now.
I'm actually looking for a way up.
Oh, you can't climb that. That's not a thing you can go up. Well, I mean, like...
That's not an up you can go thing.
I'm gonna kill you.
30 seconds. Kill you, I'm gonna.
God damn it, Yoda. Damn, Yoda. Damn, Yoda.
Bastion is ulting!
Yoda damn got it.
You take out Bastion while he's ulting, but that'll also mess it.
Ah!
Stop ulting. Yeah, you don't want to die right now. You don't want to die.
Cry.
Hey, Reaper, what's your favorite dessert?
Pie.
What's this guy's email?
That.
It's Hanzo's, just his arm is up.
Well, he pulled the things out of his hand.
Oh, well, that too.
Alright, so let's see what you got, Justin. Let's see what you got. You didn't get play of the game. You could technically MVP, but I'd rather. You got it exactly 1-to-1 KD, right?
Yeah.
I've got some guys. Let's cook it up.
I want to see your
fry.
Houston, Blake, Nate.
I shot Justin in the back of the knee.
He's getting 15, right? 7-7. 15.
Justin,
15 arbitrary points. The exact 1-to-1 KD is off the list.
In fact, we probably could have won if I...
Yeah, if you hadn't done that.
Yeah.
Justin, leave. You totally screwed your team over. Good job.
Oh, do I get something else for that?
No. We decided that we couldn't really define what is totally screwing your team over, so... We decided not to...
Wait! They had a Hanzo.
You kind of passively screwed your team over rather than actively doing it anyway.
Did they have a Hanzo?
No.
They had Hanzo.
They didn't call it out, though.
Did he kill him?
But he didn't
Can
call
you
it
watch
out.
The stream from the beginning?
No.
No.
Damn it.
There's
it
no
out.
Way to know now.
Whatever.
He didn't call it out.
It doesn't matter if he calls it out. If we know for a fact that he did it, we'll be
last
for it.
Time.
But I don't
ass.
Know. Because well, not actually sure.
Because this doesn't matter, I don't care.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter anyway. Alright,
You're gonna go borrow your bag.
You didn't lose in final overtime. You
ass.
Didn't get your ult shut down.
Ass.
You didn't lose on defense because you weren't on defense. Kill back from all the ults, no. Double kill, triple kill. Kill Hanzo as Genji. Be the only person killed by his ult. Win as healer, no. Push someone up a ledge, make four people hit quit, shut down, and ult with an ult. Get a ball.
Does Soldier 76 count as a healer because he can heal people?
No.
Oh.
Let's. How about we say that's support, not healer?
Alright, when is a support?
Win is a support.
Alright, how many points is Win as a support?
It's only 7. Okay, Win as a support, we're changing that.
Widowmaker's gonna Widowmake. Widowmaker's gonna make Widows.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder who you're gonna end up with.
Babies.
You're gonna end up with babies?
Making babies. Hmm. Making like 60 babies.
Oh god. This got weird all of a sudden. Zarya! Good luck with that. Strong as the mountain.
Making all the babies.
Oh god. Is she a lesbian? Like, it's not confirmed, but like most people think so. Hello. You know how to play Zarya, right?
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Prepare your defenses.
I got freaking Zenyatta, dude. That's the worst. That was the worst luck on my part.
You did.
Yeah, I got Zenyatta. He's the one person I couldn't do crap with.
I wonder what that scar on the top of her forehead is.
I don't know, but it looks cool. Does she have an origin story? Like a video?
They all have origins. No, she doesn't.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
They all have origin stories.
Oh, goddammit.
But, like, they don't have a video that explains it. Oh, yeah, she's, he's Zarya.
She's...
Well, she is Zarya, and he is Zarya.
I'm
he is
Zarya.
She. He is she.
Triggered. Simple, triggered. Sex. Triggered.
Simple Boolean logic. Well, she didn't. What? Sorry, I didn't hear that. What? I didn't hear what you said.
So L1 defends herself,
and R1 defends someone else for a few seconds. It's a very short effectiveness, though.
Good for countering most ults.
Yes, it's good for ults, that's true.
If you hold L2, you will start to charge up the bomb. It's not a charge.
It's just fire. It's a like a new.
What's that zero on the screen?
Where?
Then hold down R2.
I don't know. That is a good question. We don't know what that does. Does anyone know what Zarya's zero on your reticle means?
Have we gotten any viewers yet?
We had two comments, which was weird, and one of them was you. So we had a comment.
What was the other comment?
I don't know, I couldn't see it. I wasn't on the thing because I wasn't expecting anyone to comment right off the start. Also, I don't know how they were commenting because they weren't in the stream.
What the hell? Why did it go up? I'm really confused.
Why can't I move back?
I don't know.
Fuck. I'm really confused. Why did it suddenly
Zarya
go to 50?
Zarya is hard to play as.
That wall triggered me.
Seriously, why did it go to 50? It jumped to 50.
What jumped to 50?
That number right there.
I don't know.
That's a good point.
Like, if you go to get a sprite, grab me one too, would you?
Alright, I'm gonna Google, Zarya. Numbers.
Zarya numbers?
Yeah, well, I'm trying to
figure
out what
that... Blake, your soap smells like mosquito repellent, by the way.
My soap?
Yeah, in that bathroom.
Smells like mosquito repellent?
Yes.
A really weird thing. You know, all I'm getting is tutorials on physics.
Tutorials on physics? What the fuck?
Great. Yeah, I don't know either.
A
speedy recovery.
Okay.
Kill the Hanzo.
Wow, this is something to hit with.
Because it's a straight line.
Come back here, asshole! Yeah, you're dead.
Got anything yet?
No.
Did you get the use part?
Oh, sorry.
I just told you to do that, Blake!
You were literally the reason why I thought of getting a sprite, but I didn't hear what you actually said.
I'm going for the tallness team.
Oh, I'm working on it.
Can you not right now? Please, seriously, stop it!
Tried to choke him out.
Fuck off. Poor Bjorn camping in the back. What a surprise.
Of course, yes. We should just get a point every time we see Torbjorn camping.
Well, then I would have gotten like 3 or 4 points.
Torbjorn cannot himself camp, but his turret can.
What? Well, he could still camp, technically. He wouldn't be very effective at it, but...
Technically, anyone can camp.
Yeah. Huh. Especially Codway.
Did anyone figure out what the fuck those numbers mean?
Nope.
What do the numbers mean, Mason?
What is that from? Oh, that's from Black Ops 1.
Yeah.
You're right.
I'm pretty sure no one saw it, but I just give Blake a "Are you an idiot, sir?"
Even I didn't see it. Because I was looking at the screen.
Nathan, stop them!
No.
You should probably actually do something. Like, literally anything. Except for what you're doing.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, overtime,
asshole.
Of course.
Yeah, you could lose in overtime.
Why is a double kill a thing?
What?
Didn't I get a double kill as Genji?
I didn't see
you
it.
You didn't
nope.
call it.
I was
you
paying
have to call it out,
you
Justin.
I have to call it. I got
yes,
you
ult.
Do. Why didn't you tell
you
me
have
I had
to
fucking call it?
Just, like,
no, you got one kill with the ult.
No, I got it. Well, the first time you used ult at the objective before the payload started getting delivered.
I didn't see it. If you told me about it, I didn't see it, so it doesn't... Objective lost. Like, I don't have to see it, but somebody has to see it and say it to me so that I know it happened. I didn't see it.
Is there any
When it says get alt shutdown, is it your alt or someone else's alt?
Get your own alt shutdown. There is a thing on there, though, where you get an award for shutting down someone else's alt with your alt. That was Nathan's idea.
Yes.
For some people, you can do it and never know.
Well, you get a kill and you might...
I might get play of the game from it. Hey, you could easily play game says shutdown. That's two right there.
That's true.
Shield is really, really useful because you can use it and...
Hey, fuck you, bitch.
You can use it to interrupt incoming damage, that way your shield can regenerate. Because shields take a few seconds.
What can you use to interrupt incoming damage?
After like 3 seconds, your shields will start to regenerate. Up to whatever value.
Oh, so you're saying
the shield can't, like, if you've waited.
The shield's ability will let you regenerate the shield.
Yeah, it won't be very long, but it could give you enough health to survive.
Mm-hmm. That's true. That is a good way you could use that. You're taking that Roadhog on pretty effectively. That's a black hole thing. You probably know that.
Not a very long block hole. Reaper's phantom ability easily counters that.
That's true. So does Tracer's dash or
rewind
or Mercy's going to people. Little angel flight thing.
The problem with Mercy is actually has to have something to go through.
I projected my barrier over myself. What the hell?
Maybe it didn't last.
Yeah, it's... Where's my
find something
you have 4-4. You have 4-4 right now.
Oh.
Yeah, but I already got it.
Get in there.
That's true, he got it already. He took that thing already.
I just stood in front of a bastion. Mm-hmm. If anyone in any time in the future who was on that team sees me, I'm not sorry.
That could have been avoided.
So, you can't counter anyone's ult if you're ult.
No, I cannot. I can't shut anybody down either. Well, I can.
Well, technically you could if they're extremely low health and you kill them. It also isn't a shutdown. If, like, say a Hanzo is beginning to ult, if he doesn't let it off, he'll still have to ult and it won't technically be shut down.
Oh, fuck.
Like, you're up. And let's see if you got any upvotes.
Yeah, go through that list and see if he got anything.
Upvotes or MVP, but I doubt MVP. If he gets a Lucio, he has a good
Banshee. Shot at MVP. Like Banshee, but with a
E. Banshee.
Oh, this is me.
Hey, you're in play of the game. Does that count?
Yes.
I mean, according to what it says here, it literally just says play of game.
Okay, so I get the points.
No, that does not count. There is no way that counts. Don't.
Drop like in the neck.
I'm still fighting the controller away from you, and I'm bleeding into my throat.
Like, you want
Stop.
To change this.
Annoying.
What else is annoying? Lose on defense, like, within less than defense, okay.
You have to have more than that amount of time. Like, that's like lose really, really badly.
Do you know how hard that is?
I've done it multiple times, because I suck. If I wasn't trying and I did it, I'm sure you can do it while trying. All you gotta do is play as May or,
Oh, shit. You don't know the basketball thing? Only applies in, like, Ilios and any other places that are like that?
Yeah, I know.
It's really easy, you know?
I'm gonna try and do that if I get a map that has them.
If you luck out and get Junkrat at the same time, put your Steel Trap and the explosive thing on it.
That won't accomplish anything. I'm just trying to get the ball to the point.
No, the ball will still move for both of them on there.
By the way, with the ball...
Sorry, again?
Yeah. By the way, with the ball thing, if you knock it into the point and it, like, goes past the point and through it, it counts. You just have to get it to the point, you know? It doesn't have to stay in the point. Wait, what just happened? It just switched me to Genji.
Alright, then now you're playing as Genji.
Alright, whatever.
Hey, you can kill a Hanzo.
That's true. Hopefully there's a Hanzo on their team I can kill. And I can get some points. We need a support,
Weebs.
Preferably.
Weebs!
It would be nice to have a support.
Weebs!
That would be good.
Weebs!
Can you stop shouting that?
Try not to kill Genji as Genji, because that gets you no points.
If you make people rage quit on my team, I get the points, by the way. If you're so annoying that four people rage quit, I get the points for that.
You know how hard that's gonna keep track is in this version, people can come and go as they please.
That's true. That is true. Whatever.
That's gonna be really hard to keep track of. I don't think anyone's gonna get that one.
No, probably not. There's a bunch on there that nobody's gonna get because they're too hard. But
whether it being achieved is hard or we just can't keep track of it.
Yeah, that's true.
If anyone gets some extra, they can get triple kill really easily.
Yeah, that's true.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Also, with an alt, you can get a triple kill. Like, Junkrat's alt.
Reaper's
alt, you get a triple kill pretty easily. Yeah, an alt is how you want to be able to, is how you want to do that.
But you need to get the alt first.
Yeah.
What about Mercy's alt? Like, did she get a triple revive?
That doesn't count. It has to be a triple kill.
Like, quickly check, see if they have a Hanzo.
And you don't see it yet.
Next time you die, see if they have a Hanzo. Well, they got a Reaper.
Yeah.
Probably a Torbjorn. I have to say, what I did was get him.
When you got the 1-to-1 by being a loser?
No, by when I reflected.
Oh, yes, that was awesome.
I'm glad we got that out of the court. Now check, see if they got a Hanzo.
Hanzo, they commando, do not. Samurai commando.
They do not have a Hanzo.
I was worried about Torbjorn.
Alright, what can I do on here? Start reading that list off so I can.
If you get play a game, MVP, and 5 up votes, that's easy. Losing final overtime, that's really easy, especially if you're attacking. They have a Bastion right now. Double and triple.
Crap. Do they have a Bastion? They don't actually. No, they have a Torbjorn.
You could technically push someone off the ledge with melee.
That is true.
Shut down alt with your alt. That'd be kind of hard.
Not really. I mean,
it really wouldn't. You could dash through it.
I know a way.
If I had my
ult,
it'd be nice.
Ooh, I know a really. Ooh. I just thought of a really douchey tactic of how to get that one.
Yeah.
Shutting down alts?
Yeah, using someone else's ult.
Hey, they have a teleporter.
Teleporter, they have a hay.
It'd be nice to have my
Hanzo.
Yeah, but I can't kill my own Hanzo. I mean, if I could find a way to push him off ledge, I probably could, but. Alright, I don't want to waste his ult.
This is
my best chance of getting anything. What?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, it just says someone.
Yeah, it says someone. And I did state before we started, I said if you can find a way to do it to yourself, to your own teammate, it counts. It just doesn't count on yourself.
Hanzo?
No.
What?
Oh. Oh yeah, no, I was referring to the. Sorry, yeah. You're right, I didn't make any specification at all on that one.
That was a Mercy
I know, but I was still trying to kill
him. Why did I have two Tracers?
God damn it. I hate Tracer. Not as much as I hate Mei, though. I can tolerate Tracer. That's how many dashes she has. She can dash. Blinks, whatever they're called.
Just a blink with the pinions in the city. Cheers, love.
Damn it.
And for a second, I thought your own.
You were the only person killed by D.Va.
I wasn't killed by D.Va, though. That would have been nice.
D.Va got the tracers.
That's
well,
true.
One of them.
Yeah, one of the tracers.
Yeah, that was me.
God. I killed the turrets.
Bitches.
Turrets, remember, don't count towards kills.
I know.
Kills.
And the kills, the KD isn't relevant here anyway.
That would be great.
She thought that was an enemy.
I did. I thought it looked like it was highlighted in red. Okay?
It did. I thought it was too, honestly.
Oh, it was. It was a part of the dead enemy. I just saw it happen.
By the way, you could reflect it.
I think it was Reinhardt's helmet.
Helmet finds what falls off. I thought.
God damn it.
Use the reflect.
I did. I didn't have it anymore because I used it. God damn it, Nate.
You suck.
Reinhardt's helmet doesn't fall off, so it might have been a Bastion.
Oh, you know
turret.
It was part of a Torbjorn turret. It all pretty much. Oh, quick miss. You can get double
or not. Wait.
Oh, well.
Wall run. Wall climb.
I'm trying. I'm not good enough.
You're falling. Whoa, you went through that rock.
That was weird. I killed myself.
This game is awesome.
Well, that's my life now.
You're certainly ruined a good amount of time. You haven't even ulted yet. Do it and get stupid ass double kill. By the way, if you get a triple kill, it does not count for double kill.
Fine. But a quadruple kill counts as a triple kill.
Sure. Like, well, yeah, because you can only get it for one.
Well, I didn't get it off.
Well,
I still have it.
That was a shutdown. Well,
no, because I didn't lose it.
Yeah.
I still have it.
When you see the sword on your screen.
Oh, wait, but I can get that really easily. I can get the shutdown really easily. Watch. God damn it, guys, kill me. Fine then, don't kill me.
You're losing on overtime.
That doesn't. It's our overtime, it doesn't count. It has to be there.
Oh!
Or no, wait.
What? We didn't specify. We did not specify.
It's the final overtime, like the.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Nathan knows what I mean, and Nathan's the one that came up with it.
Yeah. What's it mean?
To lose on final overtime. Last overtime.
Like, well, if you lose on it, then it will be the last overtime, technically. But.
So, like, towards for the last objective.
Yeah.
The last checkpoint.
Like, you have to be within very, very close to winning and then lose.
Yeah.
Hey, that doesn't count for anything.
You killed this turret twice.
Yeah, that's weird.
Twice is kill turret.
Good crap.
They've got a teleporter. So that's what an Ezreal teleporter looks like.
Yeah,
that
you didn't know that? Balls.
I didn't know it looked harder. I knew. That's a really stupid place to put a teleporter, but that again, she probably plays.
I like how I was like, oh, I can get shut down easily, and then I run into a crowd of them ulting and nobody shoots me. I was like,
because they're afraid of you guys.
I just wanted to die!
Could have easily gotten.
By the way, it isn't a full shutdown if it's like 2 seconds left and then you die. Because you technically would have had a decent amount of time.
No,
it's really long over time.
You have to be shut down.
Like within a good span of it starting.
No, you have to be shut down without getting a kill. And you have to lose it.
So you can just use it and then stand there.
If you get killed, it counts. If you just stand there, it doesn't count. But if you get killed while you're just standing there, it counts. You have to be the specifications for it being The specifications for it being a shutdown is you cannot get a kill and you have to die by somebody else's hands, not your own.
Well, do you see how good that guy
jump
was?
Off a cliff after.
He timed it.
Did I get anything on that?
No.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Because fuck you.
Epic. That is the way.
Eh, whatever. He timed it so that the person got launched off the cliff, but he didn't.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that annoying percentage or XP amount.
1999999999994. God damn it. Yeah, damn. We should stick with this. I don't want you guys to keep leaving the game because that just means you're just gonna end up with more half games and then you're gonna be like, it doesn't count because it's a half game.
Reestablish this rule.
What time is it? Just gonna win with the only points ever.
Yeah, because these challenges are bullshit.
15 points.
Fine, I win the end.
Yeah, it's just gonna win.
No matter what I do, I win.
Because it's the last game? What time is it?
It's 9:47.
You get one more game off. If this one ends really quick...
Good points.
Yeah, you just have to get more than 15 points.
What's something I can... Get a triple... Get Symmetra!
Get a triple kill. You'll...
How the fuck would I get Symmetra?
You got Roadhog.
Well, I sorta understand how he works. I'm pretty sure I can get a triple kill.
You are a bullet.
Yeah, you're a bone sponge.
You're a spoiler.
You have a healing ability. And the hook.
Oh, it's on defend too.
And just when you think that this wraps around a muck, I'll pull a Roadhog and drag your rat back with the hook.
That's an excellent line.
Yeah, it is.
You would think that bolts would do more damage to him because his entire like middle
torso's exposed.
Freaking there.
Yeah.
All Genji has to do is walk up to him and stab
him. Gets caught in the back.
Just like stabbing his brain.
You ask me. The Brits have their heads on straight. Oh, right.
Yeah,
what
so those
is
are your
that
guys.
Called?
What?
The sight of one of my finest.
The healing things?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's called bitches.
It's called Estus.
Called bitches.
Basically Estus.
He inhales something.
Attackers yeah. Incoming. He's like, I don't know what it is.
Male bitches.
I really think it seems like Estus, honestly. It's like glowing yellow when you drink it out of a flask. And it heals.
He does not have a fast
one. And I'm all out of Estus.
Boom!
Did you see the one with Batman? Yes. I came here to kick ass and hug my parents, and I'm all out of parents. That's screwed up. But man, is it funny. Why do you keep wasting that?
Hey, Blake, look! My hand is a Gudra!
I hate you. Not anything to do with that, I just feel like saying it at that moment.
In case anyone doesn't
know, he likes Gudras.
Almost as much as he loves Ralts and Guadavar.
He's weird about it.
He hates Girulina.
He's pretty weird about it.
I don't hate
Girulina.
I don't hate any Pokemon in particular.
How about that one that's just a bunch of keys?
King Klefki. Oh, I kind of hate Klefki.
You're demoting.
Fuck it.
Your ass crack is entirely exposed. Do that again. Do the emote again.
That's crap.
I mean, you can see it. Oh, totally is. Nicely done.
Christ. Not nicely done. Just easy.
Yeah, Roadhog is kind
all
of.
Gotta, now all you gotta do is heal.
Wrong one. There you go.
That's how much that heals you.
Quite a bit.
I healed myself, and I got points for that. No one can
hide. Nice.
Wow, Roadhog is hard to kill.
Yes.
I missed. There is no.
Use your alternate fire when they're close like that.
Is that a double kill?
Yeah. You didn't know it?
Press
it.
Did I just?
Oh, is there not?
I just get a double kill.
Yeah, there you go. That's his ultimate fire. When they're up close, use your ultimate fire.
I think I just got a double kill.
Oh, heck.
Did you see it? I didn't see
what
it.
The hell? You guys suck.
No, you suck.
I do have the ult, though, so all I have to do is wait for people to appear.
That's
true.
That
does a lot of knockback.
Just run in towards them, and then as you're about to die, use the ult. If you want the points for getting your ult shut down. No, you want to be in there. Ult now. Or not. You done goofed.
Apparently no one can.
Well, that's an interesting Widowmaker skin.
Justin.
What?
Apparently no one can hear our stream because our stream doesn't exist.
It exists. It does this all the time. Trust me. I don't know why it does it. But it exists.
I'm talking to someone and they can't find it.
We had this issue last time, and I have video proof to prove that it does exist because it's recorded. You didn't see it.
Yo, what the heck?
I'm pretty sure it didn't shut down. It doesn't matter, Justin won this by only 1 point or 1 point value anyway.
I hope this doesn't break this cord. Vakin!
And scrub.
What about scrubs?
I'm just trying to make casual conversation.
Oh. Yeah. So have you accomplished anything yet, Justin?
No, he hasn't. He's accomplished being a dick bag.
He has kind
of. A bag of dicks.
He has kind of done that a little
pretty
bit.
Pretty sure that thing gives him a full heal.
It's pretty close to full. I don't think it's full, but... I don't think it's a full heal, but it is a shit ton. It is definitely an overpowered healing thing.
Yes!
So did you figure out what the difference between the primary and ultimate fire are?
One, it deals more damage, smaller fire range.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was. Decides to go for the one who's shielded.
Well, I turned to the right because I knew the healer was there, and she just happened to be shielded.
You took her out.
Y'all know what happens now!
You go in and get killed while it ulting?
Yep!
For more points?
Because that thing is way too hard to do. Because that thing's way too easy to achieve.
It is really easy to achieve. Which is weird because I freaking tried it last time and couldn't. They wouldn't
everyone
kill me.
Everyone ran away from you.
Yeah, everybody ran away from me because I was Genji.
I need to wait until, like...
You gotta get right up to him because they gotta kill you while
I keep thinking that's a door.
Look up and do it.
Yeah, that'd pretty much be the idea. Do it.
Still not a door.
Apparently...
Wow.
Okay, then.
Oh, snap.
We take those!
Blake,
you got like
on
three
the
of
app,
them over there.
It doesn't say that we're live.
A what?
On the app, it doesn't say that we're live.
There we go.
You did it. You technically did it. What's that work?
Let's look at your ult shut down, 10 points. Justin's up to 25.
That looks so stupid.
God damn.
It looks hilariously stupid.
Justin has 25 points. He's winning by 25 points. Because nobody can do anything but Justin.
Oh, God. I understand why people like this character, but I think I still think he's stupid.
He's stupid as fuck weebs. You know, fuck weebs.
Yeah.
Fuck boys, but weebs.
But weebs. That's a, that was a weird statement.
I don't discriminate between boys and girls when talking about weebs. Fuck weebs.
Yeah, you done, right? Matter of fact.
You don't get anything by losing, Justin.
I know.
You don't lose any getting by
being skinned,
just.
What?
Wow.
Why did he kill me?
I honestly don't know.
Punched him.
I guess so. Wait, okay, I wanna see this.
Like, cause I was spamming the melee.
Yeah, I guess he just punched you. Which is weird, cause you're supposed to be stunned.
Oh, I think, before he can attack...
They can?
Yeah.
That's... I guess they nerfed that then, because pretty sure that's not how it was before. Pretty sure when you did that, it was like a McCree-style stun.
Use left fire when you do that, though.
Yes. Yes, you do. Damn.
Be calm and heroes never die.
Okay, heroes Blake, die plenty of times.
Blake, if I find a Reaper mask at the convention,
you're right. It's a.
You're just gonna be a Reaper.
Triple kill!
Oh my god! Justin is unbeatable.
Oh my god!
That's 24 points. Justin has 45 points. And I believe we are out of... What time is it?
If I had gotten play of the game...
We're out of time. Okay, Justin wins by a mile. I was actually reaching for the controller, but...
So, if I had gotten play of the game right now...
That's game.
He gets like four people.
That is game. Final tally, Nathan and I, 0. Justin, 40 frickin' 5. Wow! Holy crap!
Because fuck this.
Yeah, we got wrecked. Justin is apparently the master of doing...
Being a douchey, stupid...
Weird. Yeah, he's the master of doing ridiculous stuff in Overwatch that's not the point of Overwatch.
Not, yeah.
Alright, that'll be all...
Oh, how about how I also...
Remember, I'm trying to close this down.
Okay, do it.
Remember, we're not live tomorrow, so join us next week at the same time. That's 9 o'clock on Friday. And until then, stay interesting.